Manchester United have been linked ESPN with Donny van de Beek, who is valued at over £50 million, for quite some time, and the latest report seems highly interesting. According to Marca, Real Madrid already have a verbal agreement with Ajax, but it's not certain that the Los Blancos will sign the Dutch international because Zidane and Zidane still have eyes on a compatriot Paul Pogba. The renowned Spanish outlet have mentioned that the Spanish giant must act swiftly to sign the Netherlands star, who has received significant offers from Manchester United and Juventus. It is stated that the two European giants are doing everything to steal him from the hands of Real Madrid. The 22-year-old attacker was brilliant in the last campaign and helped his team with the domestic double. In all competition, he directly contributed in 30 goals. He even scored against Juve and Spurs away from home in the KO round of the Champions League. Ajax have already lost key players like De Ligt and De Jong. Moreover, Ziyech is set to join Chelsea in the summer, so it will not come as a surprise if the back follows suit and leave the Eredivisie side in the next transfer window. In the current campaign, so far in the 9 Cape international has scored 10 goals and provided 11 assists in 37 games under Erik ten Hag. At Old Trafford, in January, Solskjaer moved in to sign Portuguese attacking midfielder Bruno Fernandes from Sporting CP. The Seleção star has been brilliant and deservedly won February Premier League Player of the Month award. The 25-year-old naturally liked to play the whole behind-the-man character for forwards like Fernandes. Donny van de Beek is also a natural number 10, and therefore Manchester United really do not need to sign him. Instead, they should look to strengthen their central midfield in the summer.